I can't help but geek out over how wrong we've been about prehistoric creatures. Like, seriously, our understanding of these ancient animals has changed so much, it's mind-blowing. Take the Spinosaurus, for example. We used to think it was this big, lumbering land dweller, right? But, turns out we were way off. New fossils show it was actually an aquatic predator, built for swimming and hunting in water. How cool is that? And it's not just the Spinosaurus. The Megalodon? Yeah, we totally overestimated its size. Still huge, but not quite the sea monster we once imagined. Oh, and saber-toothed cats? We used to draw them like clumsy lions with stiff legs, but now we know they were agile ambush predators. It's like the prehistoric world keeps getting stranger and cooler the more we learn. So, what other surprises might be hiding in the fossil record? Stay tuned to find out.